ibang meat, siniserve naman yung mga grilled barbecue. So take a look at the food and the place. Very spacious siya, maganda siya, maaliwalas. Perfect sa mga gatherings. Gano'n man kayo kadami, napakalaki ng place. Saka maraming variety ng food na pambibilihan. Come, hindi ka, kahit tayo, tikman naman natin yung food nila.
Why Brazilian?
Why Brazilian?
Yeah, amongst all the cuisines, why Brazilian?
Actually, my first job in China, eating restaurants, is the Brazilian restaurant. First time I see the Brazilian food, I taste the Brazilian barbecue. It's very delicious. So since that, I make a lot of friends. South American, Brazilian. So I enjoy that. So my dream is that everyone can enjoy the Brazilian barbecue. So everyone can enjoy the Brazilian barbecue. So that's my dream. But now we just step. So we choose the first one. We open in the Philippines for Brazilian restaurant here.
So why is it called Toucan? How do you pronounce the?
Oh, you can see Toucan.
Toucan.
Yeah. Toucan is a Brazilian international bird. Yeah, the toucan means bring the hope and happiness for the people. So that's why I choose the name for toucan.
So the Brazilian barbecue is basically.
Beef, we only use salt.
Salt?
Yeah. Salt.